the matter, Doctor?
I don't know, Carl. I think something's wrong with the temporal field stabilizer, but I'm not sure.
Well, can you fix it?
If I had a new one, yes, but since I don't have...
You'd better do something quick, or I don't think we're going to make it.
I'm going to make an emergency landing.
Where?
Oh, no! The coordinate display just went out. We just have to rely on blind chance, then.
Blind chance? Do you think that's wise?
Here goes nothing. Is running a little better than mine right now.
Doctor, are you all right?
For the moment, it would seem yes. Help me up.
Look, do you know where we are?
Well, I really couldn't say. With both the stabilizer and the coordinate display out, we could be most anywhere. My God, we may have even slipped sideways through the continuum into an alternate dimension.
Do you really think so?
No, I seriously doubt it. But the first order of business is to go inside that building up there and see if there's anyone who can help us.
Well, now, wait a minute, Doctor. I mean, well, you think that's wise? I mean, we don't know who or what's inside there.
Well, that's never stopped me before. I think it means for us to follow it. Behind this door lies your destiny, be it paradise or broken dreams. You will find within only what you bring and leave with proof that naught is what it seems. Well, it's not quite as poetic as All Hope Abandoned, but it does have a certain ring.
Tell me, you think we're supposed to go inside here?
Precisely. Unfortunately, it's locked. Well, there must be a key around here somewhere.
Doctor?
Where are you? Hello. What have we here? I thought I'd gotten rid of these a long time ago. Well, just to be safe. I thought so. What if I just jump across it? Obviously, to disarm this defense system, I must find the correct path across. I hope I don't run out of jelly babies. What an odd sense of humor. You're back. I suppose you're going to show me which way to go now.
Who or what are you?
I am you.
Funny. You don't look a thing like me.
But I am. Not on the exterior, perhaps, but inside I am the totality of all your hopes, dreams, and fears.
What have you done with Carl?
He is safe, I assure you. Even as I speak, he is on his way here. The two of you will be meeting each other very soon.
Here? Where are we?
You have already guessed the answer to that question. When you first entered my domain, you surmise that you may have slipped sideways through the continuum into an alternate dimension. But you quickly dismiss the idea.
So this is an alternate dimension. What are you doing here?
Even a Gallifreyan would not understand the answer to that question. Suffice to say, I simply am.
And you are trapped, I suppose.
Trapped? I should say not. No, my dear Doctor, I am this dimension. What you see before you is simply an extension of myself, so that you can better relate to me.
I see. And why have you brought us to this place?
Boredom, I suppose. In the rare occasion when a visitor stumbles upon my realm, I delight in setting a challenge just slightly above their abilities and seeing if they are capable of meeting it.
Isn't death a bit too severe a penalty for failure?
Since there is nothing else you can offer me that I don't already have, I use that as the stake. Besides, it encourages you to do your best in gameplay.
And I assume Carl was likewise challenged.
Oh, yes. And even though I stack the odds against him, he performed quite well. I'm certain he will tell you all about it.
Well, now that we have both passed your test, what now?
Now, Doctor, you win the prize. I will give you a new stabilizer so that you may depart. I will even give your TARDIS a slight push so that you will re-enter your own dimension without incident. I thank you for the game. And compliment you on playing it so well. Look over there. Come, Doctor, claim your prize.
Look, I don't want to hurt you.
I don't want to hurt you.
You want this?
Is this what you want?
I'll let you have it. I'm sorry, I didn't know it's you.
The game is never over, Doctor, and the prize is never won. Purpose is to conceal the contents of a room, and dreams are the doors of the mind.
Thank you.
Doctor, is that you?
Well, who else should it be?
But I thought I killed you. I thought you were dead.
Well, nonsense. How could I be talking to you if I were?
I don't understand.
Oh, it's all right, Carl. I'm perfectly fine. As a matter of fact, I'm feeling a new man.